lucky rock. Sunil asked me to guess a number between 1 and 10, and I said Q. I could have picked the number he was thinking of, but somebody had to go and juggle with you and break your lucky powers in two. Break my heart in two at the same time.
Let's get home to have
Remember, Dora.
Why couldn't it have been me?
Yes, why couldn't it have been you?
Why did he have to go like this? Why?
Why did he have to go like this and leave me tied to this idiot?